Hi, folks. Hey, we're back in the shed. This is Reckless Kelly. We were hanging out in South Austin at the beautiful shed, home of many a good party over the years. City got a six gun. She ain't afraid to use it. The banker took it straight down to the safe and I blew it. The sheriff heard a big bang in the broad daylight. And by the time the smoke cleared,
I'm David Abeda. I'm the guitar player in the band and also was co-producer on this live record.
Dave, our guitar player, who's not here because he's working on post-production on the DVD right now. And Cody had the idea to shoot a DVD on top of it. And, you know, my initial reaction was, that'll be a huge pain in the ass. And
it was.
I don't think we should do it. And Cody's like, no, it'll be great. And I'm like, no, it's going to be a pain in the ass.
And it was both.
Exactly, yeah. Eventually, it turned out that it was a tremendous pain in the ass, and it turned out great.
The whole thing was really a group effort in a lot of ways that way, you know, people pitching in where they could and, you know, calling in a few favors here and there.
We shot and recorded the whole thing at La Zona Rosa over on 4th Street. It's one of the older bars in Austin that's been here forever, and it's kind of one of those places that we always, you know, hope to play and sell out. You know, we've played there a bunch of times, but it's the first time we've ever played it and sold it out, so that was really cool for us, kind of a landmark thing, and just getting to play there on that stage that, you know, so many great musicians have performed on.
I'd say that is a good way of characterizing it. I think, you know, all the stuff that always goes on all day long for us, you know, the sitting around and the traveling and the, you know, getting gear together and all the things that we do all day long are all pointed towards those 2 hours on stage.
Our new record is going to be out on Sugar Hill Records. It's coming out August 8th this week, so go down and pick it up.